and profiting from human misery. Legal migration is counter to us. I will briefly give way.
I thank my right honourable friend for giving way, and I'm sure she'll agree with me this is the most important piece of legislation that's been passed since I've been elected in 2019. Yeah. But will she also agree with me that the disgraceful tactics of hiding the toilets by the rabble opposite to delay democracy is an attack on democracy?